Hi, I'm Shara from Teemill, and in this tutorial, I'm walking you through Posta, your built-in graphic design tool to help you design thumb-stopping visuals and keep all your creative assets in one place. Use it to create graphics using ready-made templates featuring your own images and create a cohesive style for your marketing and website. Let's jump in and create a graphic. Posta revolves around this canvas in the middle with tools and tabs to separate your content around that canvas. In the Templates tab, you can choose the size and ratio you'd like your canvas to be, depending on where you'll be sharing your graphic. If you're not sure where you'll be sharing it, selecting 1920 by 1080 makes your graphic easier to crop into different dimensions later. Start blank or select one of the ready-made templates for launching your store, promoting offer weekends, and more. In the Images tab, you can add pictures from your drive, including your AI mockups, product flats, behind the scenes images from our factories, stock photography, and more to your canvas. If you upload something new, this will be saved to your drive for easy access later. Once you've added something to your canvas, you can edit it. Move and resize objects by clicking, holding, and dragging. Use these arrows at the side to move objects up or down a layer. Under stickers, you'll find hundreds of additional elements to bring some extra fun to your designs and help you get creative. Search for offers like tree planting or free post and find the style that suits you. In the stickers tab, you can also choose the shape button to see simple shapes which you can add to structure your graphic. Use the recolor tool to change the color of your assets to match your style, or recolor the background with no object selected. In the Text tab, you can access the same massive library of slogans through Posta as you can through Studio, where you build your products. Or you can add your own custom text. Double-click to edit the text to suit your message. You'll find tons of editing options to customize your text. With an object selected, use the tools at the side to add filters, crop, play around with perspective, flip elements, and loads more. Whilst you're editing, it's useful to know about these keyboard shortcuts. Use the up and down arrows on your keyboard for small adjustments in positioning. Use the comma to decrease opacity and the full stop to increase it. Control Z is a shortcut to undo a change, and Control C and V copy and paste elements for you. Control L also locks and unlocks objects on the canvas so you don't move things around accidentally whilst designing. Now you've got a great graphic ready to share, so hit save. Select the file type and resolution. Selecting a higher resolution will make your image look great as a big banner on your site. For social media, you can keep quality a little bit lower. Download to share your graphic later, or save it as a template to use it again, and it will be added automatically to the Templates tab. All your elements will remain editable if you choose to do that. Or you can share your graphic directly from inside Posta. Here are three final tips for designing great graphics. Number one, less is more. Use the minimum number of colors, fonts, and text for your design that is readable as well as effective. Use your brand's color palette and font to select these to keep all your marketing and your merchandising cohesive. Number two, add space around the elements of your graphic. Let the parts of your design breathe. And number three, make readability a priority over elaborate design and think about where the graphic will go. Will you overlay text on it as a banner on your homepage? If so, make sure to leave space for this. If you would like more templates, stickers, fonts, or features added to Posta, you can always send us your suggestions through the Give Feedback button or through the community chats.